The third to apply actually was Russia, the Gamaleya Sputnik V GAMCOVIDVAC. Yun yung name niya, no? The Gamaleya Sputnik V vaccine, which applied on January 7, 2021, and they submitted their additional phase 3 data on January 21. This is the one that was published in Lancet. And for the manufacturing side, they submitted all of their requirements, no? Including until early this week, no? Meron pa silang mga final submission. And today we would like to announce that after a rigorous and thorough review by the regulatory and medical experts of the currently available published and unpublished data, the FDA is granting emergency use authorization to the Sputnik V GAMCOVVAC COVID-19 vaccine manufactured by Gamaleya National Center of Epidemiology and Microbiology. So for short, we'll call it the Gamaleya Sputnik V vaccine. It is decided that all conditions for an EUA are present and that the benefit of using the vaccine outweighs the known and potential risks. The interim data from the ongoing phase 3 trials as published in Lancet show that the vaccine has an overall efficacy of 91.6% in preventing COVID-19. And the efficacy rate is consistent among all age groups, 18 and older. The vaccine is given in two components. Component one is given as the first dose, and component two is given as the second dose after 3 weeks of the first one. They are both given as 0.5 ml intramuscular injections. The adverse events reported were mostly mild and transient, similar to common vaccine reactions. No specific safety concerns were identified. And it must be noted that this, of course, only reflects limited follow-up, and the more adverse effects may emerge. That is why, the same as all vaccines under EUA, close surveillance and monitoring is needed after immunization. And the following are the salient points of the EUA. And of course, as we all know, the EUAs may be revisited, revised, as more data comes in and becomes available. So for the Gamaleya Sputnik V vaccine, we have found that all the three criteria are present, that based on the totality of evidence available to date, it is reasonable to believe that the Gamaleya Gamaleya Sputnik V vaccine may be effective to prevent COVID-19. Second, that the known and potential benefits outweigh the known and potential risks of the said vaccine. And third, there is currently no adequate approved and available alternative vaccine for preventing COVID-19. It must be, of course, everybody must be reminded that the EUA is not a marketing authorization or a certificate of product registration. We have not issued any certificate of product registration for any COVID-19 vaccine. So no COVID-19 vaccine can be sold in the market, not commercially. Hence, this EUA cannot be used as an authorization to market the vaccine commercially.